Today we're going to make a modern cocktail, the Jack Torrance. For this drink, you're going to need a rocks glass, a measuring cup, and a cocktail shaker. This drink uses bourbon, homemade Advocaat, and aromatic bitters. This drink comes from the 12-bottle bar by Leslie and David Salmonson. It's an original concoction inspired by The Shining, the movie, not the book. In the book, Jack orders a martini. In the movie, he orders a bourbon on the rocks. Apparently, Lloyd isn't the most attentive bartender because he pours him a Jack Daniels. I opted to make this one with bourbon because it's what Jack ordered, and it's what I keep in stock. But according to the drink's creators, making it with Jack Daniels is perfectly acceptable. This is a really smooth and balanced drink that couldn't be easier to make. It's one that can be thrown together without a whole lot of ceremony. So let's go down to the Gold Room, where you can fall off the wagon forever and ever and ever. We're going to start by chilling our glass. Fill it with ice and set it aside. Next, we're going to measure an ounce of bourbon. Add that to the shaker. Measure 3 ounces of Advocaat. Add that to the shaker. Give it 2 dashes of bitters. Add the ice from your rocks glass. And because we're using cloudy ingredients, we're going to shake this one. Give it a good shake to cool it down and give it a little dilution. When you're done shaking, pour the contents of your shaker, ice and all, into your chilled rocks glass. No need to garnish this one. And that's all there is to it. The caretaker. The Jack Torrance. Enjoy. Click here for more videos. Be sure to subscribe, and don't forget to check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.